Seckbach, Elie Seckbach, reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Of course, people talk about you stepping up in weight to light heavyweight, but listening to Dimitri Bivol, the experience as an amateur, the world championship pedigree through the amateur stage, this is a world-class fighter that you're facing this weekend.
Yes, he's a really good champion. He's a really good fighter. We know that. We train for him. He's a really good fighter. He have a lot of skills, a lot of experience in amateur. He's a solid champion in 175. But I know, and I'm ready. I believe in my skills and I'm very confident with my how I'm going.
What is it about you and facing champions? You know, in your last 10 fights, one was a mandatory you had to take, one was Rocky Fielding, but 8 times in your last 10 fights, you've faced world champions with an opportunity to take their belts. You, the pound-for-pound king of the sport, are the challenger this weekend going into this fight. What is the mentality of Canelo in dethroning these champions? Seems like a big motivation to you.
Yeah, I like that kind of challenge because I just want to make history, and this kind of challenge is going to put me in the top in the books of history of boxing. So I feel alive when I have this kind of challenge. I respect the boxing skill of Dimitri Bivol, but it's my time, and I feel in my prime, and I enjoy this kind of moment.
61 fights, and Gilberto talked there about fighting for a WBA regional title back at welterweight. Now up at 175, is the weight jump part of the challenge? You know, you ruled the divisions in middleweight and super middleweight, but you have to take these steps to give yourself a bigger challenge, almost oversized in this weight class.
Yes, because I beat all the champions in 168, so for now I'm okay in that way, right? I need to take other challenge for myself, not just for my history, I need to feel that kind of challenge. And to go up in 175 and have the opportunity to win other title is amazing for me.
And closing off, the mindset of Canelo Alvarez having achieved everything you can only have dreamed of as a young fighter, you see that in the eyes of Dimitri Bivol, that chance to create greatness for himself that you have. Legacy is earned, we say in this. And you know that he will be bringing everything to you, but the hunger still burns so deeply within your heart for this sport of boxing.
Yeah, no, I know. He's going to bring everything, and I like the idea because the only thing I want is bring a really good fight and put everything in the boxing history. Really good fight is going to be there in the boxing books. So he's very confident, I'm very confident, that's going to be a really good fight.
And finally, you know, your Mexican fans are also important to your journey. Last Cinco de Mayo, we were at the Dallas Cowboys Stadium, it was incredible, but back in Las Vegas, Cinco de Mayo weekend, it's going to be very special. The weigh-in tomorrow and of course fight night on Saturday.
Yeah, it's very special for me, and I feel proud to represent my country in this weekend, on Cinco de Mayo weekend. Is just I feel blessed representing my country in this weekend. So thank you so much and for all the support and I can't wait.
Thank you, Sal. I love boxing and this is an incredible